Hey guys, it's Kristen. It's time to do it again. We've got CRC again. I hope that you're ready for a workout. Last couple of times I've enjoyed doing it. Today we're gonna do a little something different. We're gonna pretend that we have a step. For those that have been in my classes, you know that sometimes we'll grab that step out and we'll do drills with the step. Now, because we don't have a step, this is my little box. So of course, this also shows when we have classes again, you don't always have to have a step involved. If you are a beginner or you had an injury, don't feel like you have to have a step. You can still do some of the same exercises without it. So this is something to sort of be informative, but also you get to do it at home. If you do have a step, grab one. That's great. I would love for you to, but if you don't, no worries. We're gonna pretend, and you don't have to make a box. This is just something, if it would help you, feel free to, but if not, no worries. So we're gonna get started today. We're gonna do our same time interval, 45 seconds on and so many seconds off for recovery, and we're just gonna get a great workout today, okay? So go ahead, if you have weights, you can grab them. We have some exercises, bicep curls, overhead extensions. If you don't have them, you can still do the moves, all right? So let's get ready. I'm gonna turn my music on and I'm gonna turn the timer on and we're gonna get going. Here we go. Go ahead and march it. I'm gonna put my phone down. All right, march. We got our normal warm-up, side step. Let's go. Right, lift, right, lift, right, lift. That's it, come on. Four, three, two. Now take the heels up. That's it, come on. Heels up. You got it. Four, three, two, one, knees up, knees up, pull. Take the arms down as your knee comes up. That's it. Four, three, two, side step here. Right, lift, right, lift, right. That's it. Come on. Four, three, two, heels up, come on. Kick that booty. You got it. Come on, four more. Four, three, two, knees up here. Go. Yes, pull it. Reach and pull. Four, three, two, one, reach across. Right, lift, or lift and right. Go. That's it, keep going. Four, three, two. Take those arms up, 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 up. That's it. Got it, come on. Four, three, two. Take it across more. Four, three, two, take it up. Four, three, two, across. Four, three, two, take it up. Four, three, now two and two. One, two, up, one, two, one, two, up. Yeah, one, two, up. Last one. Now take it to a squat. Up, down, and up. Down and up, down. Weight in your heels. Yes. Two. Now reach down, reach up. Down and up. Down and up. Down. Down. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Now jug it out and jug. That's it. Build that heart rate up. Four, three, two, jumping jacks here, deck. Now alternating, you can come here, either one. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Good job. All right. Now, we're going into our cardio portion. 40, 45 seconds on, 10 to 15 seconds off, and we keep moving. All right, first off, jump rope. 4, 3, 2, 1, go, go. Now jump ropes. If you need to keep it here, keep it here. If you have an actual jump rope, grab it. That's it. You want to do tricks? Do tricks. But you're going for 40 to 45 seconds. Keep it up. Halfway. That's it. Come on. You need to march it out. Either one. And rest. March it. Woo! Take some breather. We're gonna pretend we have that stiff. You're gonna run on, run off. Run on, run off. Or march it. All right? 4, 3, 2, let's go. Same leg. Same leg. Keep it going. Keep it going. Come on. That's it. On and off. If you don't have a step, you're just moving that one foot in front of the other. Come on. You got it. Keep going. If you need to, just step it and pump those arms. You're moving. You're working. All right? 4, 3, 2, march it out. Catch your breath. Recovery. Going into that other side. If you use the right leg dominant, now we're going to use the left leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Come on. That's it. That's it. Keep going. Up and down. Forward and back. You need to pump those arms. Just keep moving. Come on. You don't have to be on a beat. You're doing it for time. That's it. Almost there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, march it out. Good job. Catch your breath. Now we're coming on top of the steps, so to speak. Out, out, in, in. Now you can speed it up. All right, get set, and go. Out, out, in, in. You can go fast, or you can go slow. Come on. If you need to, out, out, in, in. Pump it, pump it. Either one works. Come on. Yeah, yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. March it out. Woo-hoo! We got to take the other leg lead. Other leg's going to start this time. You're turned around. Other way. All right? Get set, go. Out, out, and in. Out, out, and in. Knee to march it, but pump those arms. Come on. You got it. Woohoo! Keep going. Come on, just a little. some squat jumps. You can squat jump or you can just squat fast. Get set and go. Down and up. Down and up. If you just want to go fast, down and up, that's fine. Either one. Or jump it. Either one. That's it. You got it. Keep going. Yeah. Work it, work it. Come on. Keep up. Keep up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Recover. Catch your breath. We're going into some resistance. Grab your weight. We're starting with a squat, taking it diagonal. Squat, diagonal. All right, so grab your weight. Starting with 1, 4, 3, 2, go. Squat, diagonal. Squat, press diagonal. Now you want to make sure you're in your heels. Squat in your heels, go diagonal. That's it. Come on. Yes. Keep going. Keep going. I'm checking my time. You've got about 15 seconds left. Squat, press. But take it diagonal. One single arm. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. We did one side. We got to go to the other. And 3, 2, go. Squat, diagonal. Squat, diagonal. Now, if you don't have a weight, you can still do it. You're just going to reach up. Come on. Yes. Squat and press. That's it. Come on. Woo! Are you working? Are you hardly working? Or are you working hard? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wrist, bicep curls. Grab both weights. Elbows in. 3, 2, and go. Curl up. Elbows in. We're going to do some holds and presses halfway through. Yes. Give me 4, 3, 2. Hold it halfway. That's it. 4, 3, 2. Pulse it out. Post, 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 post. You want to feel that resistance. You're isolating those biceps. Come on. Keep going. Go, 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 go. Give me 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Shake it out. All right, now we're going back to legs. You're gonna squat and curtsy lunge. Squat and curtsy lunge. You're gonna alternate, but they're curtsy, so they're coming diagonal. If that hurts your knees, go straight back. All right, get ready. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Squat and curtsy. That's it, squat and curtsy. Now you take it at your own pace. If you wanna go fast, as long as you're in good form, do it. If you're like, I need to go slower. You can use weights. You can hold one heavy weight if you want. It's up to you. That's it. Keep going. I'm proud of you. Yes. I can't wait to be able to see you in person again. This is okay, but I'd rather talk to you. I like people yelling at me. Come on. You got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. All right, we're going to side raises. You might need a lighter weight for side raises than you do biceps. Grab them now. Get set and go. Out and in. Good. That's it. Now if you need to, you can go one and one. You can always do one and then the other. Or do both. You got it. Keep it up. I always say, keep it up, Buttercup. Come on. Keep going. You got it. Either one. Feel those shoulders working. We're working in a different way than when we did the press earlier. Almost there. Keep going. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. All right, so now we're gonna go back to the top of the resistance, which is that squat press diagonal. Now you're gonna really feel the shoulders because we're going again. All right, get ready. 4, 3, 2, squat and press. Squat, press diagonal. Squat, press diagonal. That's it. Anytime you need to drink, grab you some water. Take a break if you need to, but come back to it. Yes. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Shake it out. You know we gotta go to that other side. Other side. Arm up and go. Squat, diagonal. Squat, diagonal. Come on. Get it. Weight in those heels when you squat. That's it. Yes. Keep going. Try to keep the form. If you're losing your form, drop the weight and just do the squat reach across. Either one. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Shake it out. Bicep curls. You doing okay? All right. Get ready. And go. Singles. Elbows in. You get tired of going forward? You can go sideways. Make them wide. Works those biceps in a different way. Remember, halfway we're gonna hold and pulse. 4, 3, 2. Hold halfway. 4, 3, 2. Pulse it. Yes, breathe. Inhale through the nose, exhale through the mouth. That's it, that's it. Woohoo! Almost there. 8 more. know it. That's it. Come on, come on. Keep working. Yes, yes. Weight in your heels. Diagonal curtsy lunge. You got it. Come on. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Last one with this sit. Side raises. Pick up your weights. Both arms. And go. Out and in. High reps. We're going to boost that metabolism. Good. You need to do one and one. You can do one and one. Either one. Woo! You got it! Keep it. I'm checking my time. Not much longer. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Put the weights away. For now, get water if you need. We're about to boost that heart rate back up. Go on to cardio again. All right? Yep. All right, this time we're going back to those jump ropes. Yes, yes. All right, march it out. Get recovered. 4, 3, 2, let's go and go. That's it. Jump rope if you need to. That's it. Good. Keep going. Go. You want to make it fun? Side, side. Front, back. Woo! You can even crisscross it. Either one. Either one. Come on. In 5, 4, 3, 2, march it out. Woo! All right. Now we're taking it to knee drives. So you're coming up and you're driving the knees. All right. Get ready. Go. Knee drive. Knee drive. Now, you want to jump it. Jump it. Jump it. Either one. But knee drive either way. Come on. Go. Go. Keep your core embraced. Hup. 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 Come on. Go. 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 That's it. Come on. Just a little more. squat. You don't want to go sideways? Just look at me. That's it. You can even squat hop forward. Either way, it's the same move. Same move. Weight in the heels. Come on. You got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest it. Catch your breath. Turn around. Other side. 3, 2, 1. Squat and hop. You don't want to hop? Squat. You got it. Woohoo! Come on. Either one. You know it. Keep going. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk around. Catch your breath. Grab some water if you need. We're getting ready to go to the next set of resistance. All right. Catch your breath. Get water. Keep your feet moving. We're going to lunge. All right. 1 foot forward. 1 foot back. Singles, holds, and pulses. You can have 2 weights on each side. You can have 1 weight here. Or you can just do body weight. All right, get set up and go down and up, down. Make sure that back knee is going straight down. Front knee does not extend over that front toe. 4, 3, 2, take it down, hold it. 4, 3, 2, pulse it here, go. Pulse, pulse. Yes, feeling that burning? That means you're working it. Come on. 8 more, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, break it up. Woo, good job. All right. Breathe it out. We're going to that other side. 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. 4, 3, 2, singles. Down and up. Down and up. Down. Down. You got it. 4, 3, 2, take it down and hold. Hold it. Isolation. Weight in that front heel. 4, 3, 2. Pulse it out. Go. Pulse. 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 That's it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Shake it out. Woo! All right, triceps. Overhead extension. Hold and pulses. Grab your weights. All right, the key with here. Elbows in. No bird wings. Elbows in. Get ready. And go. Down and up. Go. have one heavy, your choice. We're doing the same thing. Four, three, two, hold it down. Isolation, all this area, upright. Four, three, two, pulse, 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 pulse. Come on, four more, four, woo, three, woo, two, and one. Get out of there. All right, last one on this set, push-ups. You can be on the floor. You can use a wall. You can be on your toes or your knees. Either one. Get ready. Get set. Three, two, push up. Come on. You got it. Work it. Four more singles. Four, three, two. Now hold it down. Hold. Four, three. Keep it holding. Two. Now we pulse. 16. Pulse. 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 Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Breathe. Woo! How you feeling? Shake it out because we're going to do it one more time. One more time. Yes. All right. One foot in front, one foot behind for lunges. All right. One foot forward, one foot back. Weight in your heel, front heel. Go. Down and up. Down and up. Good. Back knee straight down. Good. Four, three, two, one. Hold it down. That's it. Isolation. Four, three, two, pulse it. Go. Pulse, 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 pulse. Pulse, pulse, eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Shake it out, get ready for your other side. Other side. Get in position, four, three, two, go. Down, down, down. Down, down, yes, two, one, take it down, hold, hold it, woo, that's it, four, three, two, pulse at 16, pulse, 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 eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, get out of there. Good job, shake it out. Triceps, overhead extension, grab your weight. All right, here we go. Take it up, elbows in, down and up, down and up. That's it, elbows in. Remember, no bird wings. Four, three, two, off. Grab your mat or come down to the floor. Last set of push-ups. Last set of push-ups. Come on down. Get set. 3, 2, go. If you're having a hard time on the floor, go to a wall. All right? You can build. You don't have to do it all at one time. You build. You go from the wall. Go down to the floor to your knees. Then work to your toes. Get set. Hold it down now. Hold. Pulse it out. 16.
Three.
top. If you're on your side, you're still seeing a good side straight. All right? Come on, 3, 2, rest it. Woo! You have one more. One more. 3, 2, 20 seconds, go. Back flat, booty down. Neutral spine. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job. Woo. Take it on down into a child's pose. We're gonna stretch it out, okay? Stretch it out. Walk those hands out and extend your abdominals. Head up towards the ceiling. Walk it again. Press those heels into the ground, stretching your calf muscles. And then slowly roll it up. Good job. All right, take it into a quad stretch. Press the hip forward. Till we can return back to normal. Hang in there. We're going to keep you posted when we are officially able to open. We're hoping it's soon. But until then, enjoy these workouts we're posting. If you have ideas that you would like to see, shoot us a message. Let us know, because we're here for you and we want to help you in any way that we can. Thank you for supporting the YMCA of Putnam County. Thank you that you are staying with us. You're a blessing. We're able to do emergency child care right now for the emergency workers, and it's because of you. You are making a difference in lives of children, in families' lives, even when we're not even able to open our doors to the public. Our hearts and our doors are open to the people who are in need right now. Thank you so much. We love you, and we hope to see you soon. Have a great day.